Hey, this is Nobunita from Doc Hippo. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create beautiful documents with Doc Hippo. So for your business, you are creating tons of beautiful infographics, social graphics, banners, flyers, posters, etc., right? So let's see how you can make them truly impactful and engaging.
After you sign up to Doc Hippo, choose a template that suits your need. All Doc Hippo templates are categorized as per document type and use case. Select the one that fits your need, name the document, and you will land to the document editor. The left panel is where the magic happens. Here you will find everything you need to tailor your document, be it beautiful text frames, stunning backgrounds, lines, shapes, icons, animated icons, illustrations, pictures. You will find everything here. Just drag the element you need and drop it on the editor. You can also upload your own set of pictures, add, edit or remove text. If needed, you can also resize the document as per your requirement. And voila, your document is ready to take on the world. You can download your documents in PNG and PDF format. Go for high quality if you are looking at printing it out. But that's not all. You can publish the document on your favorite social media channel right from Doc Hippo itself. You can also publish the document and share it with your prospects or customers via a link. You might want to make it password protected for the confidential ones.
Isn't that easy? In our next video, we are going to show you how you can manage your Doc Hippo accounts and your team member. Stay tuned!